Hey guys, it's your girl Ms. Benjamin Buttons 01. I'm coming to you today with my take on the strawberry letter. Let's give a listen. Oh Lord, what's going on? I might not be able to take it, they can tell me, they can tell me, so. I'm saying my lane. Y'all give me a minute, I had an edible, I'm trying to.
Bad habits, your habits make
Okay.
Well, let's go, let's see. I'm leaving, standing by my man, believing in him, so I'm hanging on him and hoping he can get his life together. Well, let's see how he gets his life together. We waited for 5 months, and I see he lives paycheck to paycheck, and he admitted that he pays his bills on alternate months so he can have money to kick in and travel. That sounds like man with a plan to me.
We coming back with part two, baby. Okay, guys, we back with part two. Let's listen.
Drinks, food, and cigars. I don't know how he can
He's been doing it for a while. Okay, guys. Sis, run for the hills. He ain't got it. He ain't gonna get it. He almost fit. I know this feeling. I know this scenario. It's not gonna turn out well. Run. Drive. Fly. But go. Because, I mean, you're going to be the breadwinner and the provider for the family. That's pretty much where that's going to be. And that's why you got divorced in the first place. It's something there that's you holding on. It's whoa. Because if he that bad, I'm trying to figure out why you still there. Hey, sis. Why you still there? Hey, sis, you ain't got to tell nobody but me. This your bestie. Why you still there? No. It's okay, sis. No judgment here, baby. No judgment here. Just know, you can't get mad at this man if you keep doing the same thing that you're doing. But you're complaining about the stuff that you're complaining about. Either get out or figure a way to fix the problem. But he's 48, so it's damn near no fixing involved. Don't get involved with this man, sis. Keep him around for the get down, but don't get involved with this man. Don't do it. But this your girl, Ms. Benjamin Buttons01. Like, comment, share, subscribe. I'm out.